Hi guys, today we are going to see how you can place orders on Fiverr. Now Fiverr is a place where you can find freelancers to complete different tasks that you might have. For example, let's say you want to have a logo design for your new company, or want an article written for a website, or to get your video edited. You can do all of that and more by placing an order on Fiverr. Fiverr has lots of different services which you can make use of for your business or personal use. You can order any service you want, and the seller will provide the service to you based on your requirements. By using Fiverr, you can let professionals complete the jobs for you, and it can save you a lot of time and effort. By the end of this video, we will see how you can get tasks done on Fiverr easily without wasting your precious time or money. And if you watch till the end of this video, we will see some special tips on how you can identify and pick the best seller out of thousands of providers on Fiverr who are providing the same service. Okay. This is Brian from Website Learners, and let's get started. So to get your task done on Fiverr, we are going to do three steps. The first step is to choose the service you want.
To choose the service, just click the link below this video and it'll take you to Fiverr.com. Now just go here and search for the service you want. I'm going to search for logo design and then click search. And you can see that we have got many logo design services. Now these services are called gigs on Fiverr. Each gig is a specific service provided by a particular seller. And you can see the price of these services here. So once you're on this page, here, you can see the sample works of each seller. If you like a particular gig and want to know more, just click on it. And here, you will find more details about the service. Once you've selected the service you want, we can go to step 2, which is to purchase the service. Now every gig on Fiverr will have different plans with different features. So you can go through these plans and pick the one you want. Once you've selected the plan to purchase the service, let's click continue. And click continue to check out. Now let's sign into Fiverr. I'm going to select continue with Google. Now click join. And you'll be signed into your Fiverr account. Now to place the order, here, enter your payment details. And click confirm and pay. So now you can see that we have successfully purchased the gig from this seller. Now before the seller can work on the order, they will ask for some information from you, which is listed here. So since we have purchased a gig for logo design, they have asked for a brand name and tagline. So until we provide this information, they will not be able to start working on our order. So next, let's go to step 3, which is to submit our requirements to the seller. To submit our requirements, just fill up these details and then check this option and click start order. So now we have successfully submitted our requirements, which means the seller can now start working on our order and deliver it by the date mentioned here. Now if you want to share any additional requirements with the seller, just scroll down and here you can send your message. And the seller's message will also show up here. Now as you can see that we have received a reply from the seller, which says our order will be delivered within 1 day. Now after 1 day, if we come back to this page, you can see that the seller has delivered our order. Now if we click view delivery, you can see that we have received a message from the seller along with the file which is attached here. So now let's check the delivered file. So let's click download. And as you can see, the file has been downloaded to our computer. And now if we open it, you can see that we have received the logo design from the seller. Okay. Once you got the delivery from the seller, Now, if you're satisfied with the work, just scroll down and click Yes, I approve my delivery. Now, if you're not satisfied with the delivery and you want the seller to make some additional changes, you can click this button and mention about your changes here. Once you submit this, the seller will rework on your changes and send you the updated files. Now, as I'm satisfied with the delivery, I'm going to approve this order. So let's click here and click Approve Final Delivery, and the order will be approved. Now here, if you want, you can add a rating for the seller. I'm going to leave a 5-star rating and click Send. And as you can see, our order is now complete. So this is how you can place an order on Fiverr. In the same way, you can browse all the services on Fiverr by going here and checking all these categories. Okay, so next, let's go to the bonus part of this tutorial where we see how you can pick the right seller on Fiverr. Now, when you search for any service on Fiverr, you can see that we get multiple sellers who provide the same service. And there are hundreds of sellers like this. Now, how do you know which seller to pick out of these? And who will provide you a better quality of service? So next, let's see some of the things that you can look for to find the best sellers on Fiverr. The first and easiest thing that you can do is to filter these results based on seller rating. So just click here, and here you will find the seller ratings. To find the best quality of sellers, just pick the top rated and level 2 sellers and click Apply. And now this list will be updated with these sellers. The next thing you can do is to check the enthusiasm of reviews. The longer and more enthusiastic reviews are a sign that the seller is doing good quality work and is exceeding the expectations of buyers. You can also look for this badge, which shows that the seller has a lot of repeat buyers. The third and final thing that you can look for is to see if the seller specializes in one area or field and not someone who does everything.
These are the few things that you can check while choosing a gig on Fiverr. So that's it, guys. Now you know how you can place an order on Fiverr for the service you want. Now to visit Fiverr, just click here and it'll take you to the page where you can place an order. You can also use the coupon in the description to get a discount of 10% for the gigs you order. So start getting your tasks done on Fiverr. Also, make sure you click the subscribe button to see more videos from us. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.